What your MP isn't talking about is that 5 million children die in the third world every year. That's the equivalent of all the under fives in Britain, France, Italy, Spain, and Germany. They don't talk about why the aid we give to the third world is worth less than half what it was 7 years ago. It would only take about a dozen letters to make your MP talk about that instead. Or maybe you think what they're talking about at present is more important. Demonization of children at bernardos.org.uk.